Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with a brand new video for you, and we are going to be doing another Instagram slime tested for you. However, this time it's going to be food edition. That's right, you heard me correctly. We are going to be making slime that looks like food today, and it's just going to combine two of my favorite loves. I'm pretty sure you all love slime and food. That's kind of why you're here. So make sure you give this video a big slimy thumbs up for me. Also, make sure that you subscribe to my channel to become a unicorn. Also, this video is extra special because I worked with Cooking Craze to make this video here, and let me just tell you, I am obsessed with Cooking Craze. I freaking love it. Cooking Craze is a brand new, really addicting food service game where you play an experienced chef and it is time to test out your skills. You can travel all over the world and find new foods to explore and different tastes to cater to. And through this gameplay, it's so much faster to serve your customers because of the tap gameplay. Just tap and serve. You don't have to worry about dragging and dropping, all that mess. You just enjoy classic time management mechanics mixed with a delicious array of unique quests, and it is the craziest cooking addiction yet, and I am here for it. Right now, I'm on level 11, so comment down below if you can beat my level. Let me know.
I love Cooking Craze so much. I am so obsessed. You all know that before I started my channel, I actually wanted to start a cooking channel because I just love to cook. This makes it so much fun because it's all of the cooking fun without any of the cleanup. It's a win-win. So make sure you click the link that's at the top of the description box below if you want to download Cooking Craze for free. It's amazing and I know you're gonna love it. It's so much fun. Also, really quickly, I wanted to remind you all that I just restocked my slime shop, so if you're interested, the link will be here on the top right of the screen or it will be down in the description box below. Go get yourself some slime. And I think that's pretty much it for this intro, so let's get started, shall we?
So the first slime we're going to make here is slime that looks like ice cream. I love this one. So to start off, I'm going to go ahead and take some white PVA glue and I'm going to empty that into a large glass bowl. This is going to be a butter slime, so I'm just starting off with a basic slime recipe. Then I'm going to add in some lotion here and mix that all together. Once the glue and the lotion are evenly combined, I'm going to go ahead and take some activator. I'm using borax and I'm just going to add that in a little bit at a time to activate the slime. It's the same for every type of activator, no matter what you're using. Just add it in a little bit at a time and stir after every single time that you add it in. And then eventually it will come together and you should get something that looks like this. This is like the worst slime spiral ever. However, it's not done yet, so don't judge it yet, okay? So to make this look like a chocolate ice cream, I'm gonna be using some brown Japanese Daiso clay. I'm gonna be using the entire thing of Daiso clay and putting it in there, basically just pressing it into there. The reason that I'm making it a butter slime is so that we get a nice slime spiral out of it and it will hold its shape a little bit longer because it's so thick. And yeah, I didn't do any ASMR for this here because I didn't turn on my microphone. So there will be ASMR, just not at this particular moment. So just enjoy. Will you look at how nice and smooth this slime spiral was and just how like smooth it just, it's just great. It looks so good. I put this slime spiral on a cone and put some sprinkles on it to make it look like a real ice cream cone. And I also did a vanilla version of this using some white Daiso clay instead of the brown. And it just came out really good. So the next slime we're going to be making is slime that looks like banana pudding. So for this slime, I'm going to be adding in some clear glue into a large glass bowl here. This is going to be a milky slime, so we're going to add in a bunch of other stuff to it too. I'm going to be adding in some white PVA glue, just a little bit of it, just to kind of get it a little cloudy. Then I'm going to add in a whole bunch of lotion. And one drop of yellow food coloring, but you can choose whatever color you want, whatever type of pudding look you want to go for. And then I'm going to mix it all together. Once all of that is mixed well, I'm going to go ahead and activate my slime using the borax solution method, but you can use whatever type of activator you would like because this isn't a clear slime, so whatever you want to use, you can use it. You're just going to add it in a little bit at a time, stirring after each time that you add it until you get something like this. Doesn't it look delicious? Like, if I didn't know that it was slime, I would want to eat it.
And now it is time for our final slime. It is going to be the milk and cookie slime. So for this, you're going to need some basic slime. I already showed you how to make it, so I'm not gonna bore you with it again, but this is basically what you're gonna do. I just put it into a little glass here. Then we're gonna make some sandwich cookies out of Model Magic clay, which is an air dry clay, and I love it so much. I'm gonna be using black and white for this to make it look like a knockoff Oreo kinda. So I just split the black clay into four pieces, and then I just took the pieces and I made them look like a cookie basically. So I just rounded them out and flattened it a little bit, and I did the exact same thing for the white ones as well. We're basically just gonna go ahead and sandwich them together. It's pretty self-explanatory, pretty easy. Once you're done making these, they don't even need to dry. You can just dunk them into your slime milk as it is, and it will create a butter slime, and it's pretty cool. Alrighty, well that was pretty much it for this video. I really hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you give it a big slimy thumbs up for me. Also, make sure that you subscribe to my channel to become a unicorn. Come join the unicorn fam. You're already here. Go ahead and click the subscribe button and become part of the fam. Also, before you click away from the video, make sure you download Cooking Craze for free. The link is at the top of the description box below. It's right down there. Go check it out. You will not regret it. It's a fun game. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I love you all so very freaking much, and I will see you all next time. Bye. Make a mistake, you better learn from it. Play with tea, you get burned from it. My daddy always told me if it makes you cry, ain't the one, you better run from it. I used to get